This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. Sometimes I wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters.
Time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up, point them skyward. Had a dream, I was king. I woke up, steel king. Smap games, nibbler's mind, with the milk king. Till nobody else even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free, but from now on, I'm refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever gave up's using. No more excuses, excuse me if my head is too big for this building.
Now it's the conference finals against the Toronto Raptors.
Rock a shit, who you dicks trying to kid? Flip dick, you did opposite, you stay the same. Cause cock backwards is still cock, you pricks. I love it when I tell him shove it, cause it wasn't that long ago when Marshall sat busted like bluster, cause he couldn't cut mustard, muster up, nothing brain fuzzy, cause he's buzzing, woke up from that buzzing. Now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Wasn't cause he had buzzard circled around his head, waiting for him to drop dead, was it? Or was it cause some bitches wrote him off?
How much do you relish the chance to enter that challenge with a full roster and Kyrie and Kevin at this level?
I'm so proud of those two guys. They sat on the bench all last year for the most part in the postseason.
Haters rip cage and let it be known. And from this day forward, I want to just say thanks. Cause your haters what gave me the strength to let them picks raise. Cause I came in 5'9", but I feel like I'm 6'8".
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out.
State Warriors will go to the locker with a 7-point lead.
Going from toting iron to going and buying 4 or 5 of the homies to Iron Man Ollie. My daddy told me, slow down, boy, you're going to blow it. And I ain't got to stop to beat a minute to tell Shady I love him the same way that he did Dr. Dre on the chronic. Tell him how real he is or how high I am or how I would.
Coming down to one final quarter to decide a champion.
So it's only right that I write till he can march right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career is LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stop when I'm at the very top. You shit it on me on your way up. It's about to be a scary drop. Cause what goes up must come down. You going down, I'm something you don't wanna see. Like a hairy box. Every hour, happy hour now. Life is wacky now. Used to have to eat the cat to get the pussy. Now I'm just to cast me out. Ow, ow. Out. Always down for the catchway, like Pacquiao. Y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts itself.
It's over. The Cavaliers are NBA champions.
Treated like Kwame Kilpatrick, and now I'm fantastic compared to a weed high. And y'all niggas just gossiping like bitches on the radio and TV. See me, we fly. Y'all bugging out like Wendy Williams staring at a beehive. And how real is that? I remember signing my first deal. Now I'm the second best. I can deal with that.
To be kicked down for some fight, but tonight we're alright. So hold up the lights, let it shine. Cause this one's for you.
Championship to the city. I gave everything that I had. I poured my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this day, man.
A sky full of light.
Against all odds. Against all odds. I don't know why we want to take the hardest road. I don't know why the man above gives me the hardest role, but it's nothing the man above don't put you in situations that you can't handle. And I just kept that same positive attitude, like, instead of saying, why me, they're saying this is what he want me to do. And Cleveland, this is for you. Oh!